गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 7। आई एम ए कंप्यूटर टीचर संजीत सर। होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू द चैप्टर नंबर 4, एथिक्स एंड सेफ्टी मेजर इन कंप्यूटिंग। ओके, चैप्टर नंबर 4, एथिक्स एंड सेफ्टी मेजर इन कंप्यूटिंग। एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस द एक्सरसाइज क्वेश्चन आंसर। ओके, दिस इज द सिलेबस ऑफ द फर्स्ट टर्म एग्जामिनेशन एंड आई हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड चैप्टर नंबर 1, कंप्यूटर हार्डवेयर कंपोनेंट्स। चैप्टर नंबर 3, कंप्यूटर वायरसेस। एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू कंप्लीट द चैप्टर नंबर 4, व्हिच इज एथिक्स एंड सेफ्टी मेजर इन कंप्यूटिंग। सो बिफोर गोइंग टू द क्वेश्चन आंसर सेक्शन, यू कैन टेक ए क्विक रिव्यू ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। सो फर्स्ट इज द इंटरनेट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड ग्लोबल नेटवर्क ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स। ओके, सो वी ऑल नो दैट इंटरनेट इज द biggest network of computers. Okay, and the internet that connects millions of computers and computer networks together for the purpose of sharing documents or etc. and communication. Okay, so that's why the internet is called the global network of computer. Next is unethical practice number 1 is plagiarism. Okay, refers to the use of another person's idea or a part of their copyright work and patent that it is your own. Okay, so this is called plagiarism. Next is cyberbullying. Cyberbullying is the use of digital communication tools such as the internet to make other person feel angry, sad, scared, usually again and again. Okay, so that means cyberbullying means to make other person feel angry, sad or scared, usually again and again. Okay, so this is called the cyber bullying. Next is phishing. Phishing is a cyber crime where an email sent, is sent to a person and misguiding him or her to believe that it is from a trusted organization. Okay, this is called phishing. Next is spams. Spams are the unwanted mails that are received in bulk from unknown source. Okay, this is called spam. Next is the copyright law. Copyright law means the copyright law protects the right of creative people. Okay, creative people such as artists, musicians, programmers, writers, authors to stop unauthorized or illegal reproduction of their work by others. Okay, this is called for this reason the copyright law protects the musician, artist, programmer, writers and authors. Okay, so that means to stop unauthorized or illegal reproduction of their work. Okay, to stop the unauthorized or illegal reproduction of their work. Okay, next is digital footprint. The digital footprint is the information or impression about a person on the internet due to his or her online activity. So that means digital footprint means the activity, online activity of each and every person. Okay, this is called the digital footprint. Okay, and I have already discussed this all things in my previous video briefly. Okay, so I hope that all of you understand these things, unethical practices, internet, okay, etc. So now move on to the question answer section of this chapter. So first is fill in the blanks. So first fill in the blanks is the internet is also called global network of computers. Okay, the internet is also called the global network of computers. Next is number 2. A search engine helps us to access the desired information from the internet. So number 2 is search engines. Next is number 3. E-commerce refers to buying and selling various of products online. Okay, online. Next is number 4. E-banking. E-banking allows customer to conduct financial transaction on a secure website. Next is number 5. Most of the service provider offers email accounts free of cost. Okay, free of cost. Most of the service provider like Gmail, Yahoo Mail, okay, gmail.com, yahoo.com. These are the service provider. Okay, So these are the fill in the blanks from this exercise. Okay, next is true false. So first true false is the google.com does not offer email service. Okay, the google.com does not offer the email service. So this statement is false because gmail.com is a part of google.com. okay, the gmail provides the email service and the gmail is a part of a google. Okay, next is you need to register choose an email id and create a password to access the email service. So this statement is true. Okay, next is e-commerce is available only during the day. So this statement is false. Okay, next is the internet and games played on it can become very addictive. So this statement is true. Next is ethics are required to maintain the system security. So this statement is also true. Okay, so these are the true false from this following chapter. Next is name of the following. So first is use of others personal copyright work and patent that it is your own. This is called plagiarism. Okay, next is cyber crime, where an email is sent to a person misguiding him to believe that it is from the trusted organization. This is called phishing. Next is getting into someone else's computer without illegally. This is called hacking. Okay, next is hacking done for a good cause. This is called ethical hacking. Okay, ethical hacking is good is done for good cause. Okay, next is illegal copying of software is called software piracy. Okay, next is number D, match the columns. Okay, so number one column trademark, number one is trademark. Okay, number one trademark. Column two, the trademark is validity 10 years validity. Okay, the trademark has 10 years validity used by the companies. Okay, trademark 10 years validity used by the company. Next is copyright, more than 70 years of validity. Okay, copyright more than 70 years of validity, and it protects the rights of creative people. Next is patents. Okay, the patents validity is 20 years time period. Okay, 20 years time period grant to an inventor. Okay, next is intellectual property rights, to protect the information from getting copied and pirated. Okay, and it is enforced by the court. Okay, it is enforced by the court. Next is plagiarism, prevented by the act, and it is to acknowledge the original writer. Okay, so I already have done this matching. Okay, so trademark 10 years validity, copyright more than 70 years validity, and protects the rights of the creative people, patents 20 years of time period, okay, grant to an inventor. Okay, so all of you need to learn all this question answer. Okay, all this question answer, and please write the question answer in your computer copy. Okay, write all the question answer on your computer copy, and also learn the question answer. Okay, and all of you have to read the chapter very very carefully. This is very very important chapter. Okay, so please read the chapter very very carefully, and I hope that all of you understand the question answer part of this from this chapter. Okay, and today I am ending my discussion here. In my next video I'll start a new chapter. Okay, so till then, take care, goodbye, and thank you.